The Sporthalle in Nidau in Biel, Switzerland, is where amateur volleyball players come to train. Some of them play wearing the Swiss Air Cushion shoe from Kibun. They think that there is no better volleyball shoe available anywhere. The properties of the Kibun shoes and the comfort they promote win them over.
It's like walking on springs. The springiness is quite intense at first, but you get used to it. I don't find it so extreme anymore. I am thrilled with the shoes.
I've never had a volleyball shoe that is as good as this one. The special thing is that it cushions jolts like no other indoor shoe I've ever had. Other people have also said to me the way it absorbs shocks is truly unique.
I weighed up whether I should splash out on them for quite a while, and it has definitely been worth it. They were a great purchase.
Firstly, they're good on this type of floor. You don't slip. And secondly, they're very soft.
The Kibun sole cushions jumps and is springy. It is a legal product that allows you to play for longer and above all, without pain. So it is an investment that is definitely worth it.
I have to say, I've tried other shoes and I thought there are definitely volleyball shoes out there that are also cheaper, but the others didn't impress me. And that's why I chose this model.
I have the feeling it's certainly doing good and I'm jumping maybe 5 centimeters higher for my age. I think you can play volleyball maybe up to 10 years longer with a pair of these shoes, thanks to the protection they provide. You relieve the strain on your joints, back, feet, knees, and hips. There are significantly fewer jolts than with other volleyball shoes I've worn throughout my 40-year volleyball career.
The Kibun shoe, a Swiss invention that provides comfort, prevents complaints, and relieves pain in a natural way. Thanks to the elastic springy air cushion soles, all without the need for painkillers. This makes the Kibun shoe the best volleyball shoe.